you're gonna go all in with your offense, and you're gonna have to find a way to beat Awaken One. So you have to guess like. One man on a mission. One man on a mission right now. Everything still works. Everything still works. Oh boy! Is that a bias cog in electrodynamics? What the frick? Everything else was trash. Sundial, small deck, sundial, small deck, sundial, small deck. Sundial, Art of War, small deck. Hey, good shit, good shit, good shit, good shit. That was a perfect explosive putt. Like, absolutely perfect. Oh well. We're static. Oh my god, apparitions. Okay. Alright. Oh my god, what am I doing? I knew Electrodynamics like yesterday. Impressive. Impressive, Mr. Potter. I see you've worked on your magic.
Ha ha.
Dead branch. Apparitions are kind of awkward, but I feel like it would help later on, potentially. I need cold snap. Echo form apparition is actually insane. Echo form apparition is insane. It's taking a long time though. No melter. Turbo! Oh my lord! Oh my lord! Turbo's insane! I'm insane! We're going kind of slow though. I'm going kind of slow. Multicast. Mama, there goes that man. Baby. Multicast, sayonara, buddy. Let's go. All right, we have to do this in a minute. Everything has to be done in a minute. Flat. Good luck. Oh my god, I don't even have a minute. Okay, it's a cool run though. Whatever. I cannot do this in a minute. It's impossible. Man, this is addicting. The speed. Speed is crazy. Incredible speed. Well, this is when the run, since this is a fail in terms of speed, what would be a good card to get here? Loop. Not self prepared. Huh. Ash Storm? Oh, I have region pot. I have so much sustain, it's out of control. Oh. Oh my lord. That's intoxicating. Oh my god, look at that. Darkness is insane, guys. One thing you can take away from this, guys, one thing you can take away is, like, Defect has some crazy potential. Courier. So I just realized today, guys, for the first time in my life, I know I'm slow. Is Courier a Dota reference? Oh my god, guys, I can't believe it took me this long. It took me this long to realize that. Been 7 years in Spire, and I just realized. It's a slow run, but it's a goodie. Slow but goodie. Slow but goodie. Ooh, it's a biased. Gold plated is nuts. The card quality is nuts. The duplication is nuts. Everything about this is nuts. Ah, yeah, go for it. It will be missed. Actually, the relic quality is nuts. Did I mention that this is nuts? This is nuts. Huh! How dare you stay alive? That's enough loops for one man, right? I'm looped out of my mind right now. This is pretty slow though. Biased. This guy's kind of hard. I don't really scale well. Oh, I lied. That's pretty nice. All right, that dark orb is the saving grace here. Get it on loop. Get the dark orb on loop. Here it is. Ready? Look at this, guys. This is disgusting. Look at it. Oh my god, the damage. Another loop plus. I die with my gold here. Hoo-wee. Don't hurt me, Potter. Partner. Careful how you spin it. I probably need an artifact for this boss right here. Oh my god, this boss is nuts. Good luck! The ultimate litmus test. Shit. I can sustain another loop. One HP is all we need. You think this is a game? Well, considering that we're not getting the world record, let me take my time for this one. Get Dark Orb on loop here. I can get Dark Orb on loop here. But Double Storm is gonna get rid of the Dark Orb, so Dark Orb loop is really good here. But it's a really awkward turn because I have Echo Form still. Ah! I made poopsie with my brain. Darkness. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! I'm just a better player. Okay, that was good. That was nice. Got that out of my system. That was fun. Apparitions are cool.